Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll show you how to play music on Microsoft Teams while you are in a meeting or just sharing audio with your team. Whether you are looking to set the mood, share a track, or just to have some fun, we have got you covered. So let's get started. First of all, open Microsoft Teams on your desktop and join or start a meeting. You need to be in a call to share your system audio. Now, click on the Share Content button. It's the little box with an arrow at the top right corner of the meeting window. Before choosing what to share, make sure to check the box that says Include Computer Sound. This allows others to hear your music or any audio playing on your computer. Now, open your favorite music app, whether it's YouTube, Spotify, or any other media player, and start playing the music. Here, I'm choosing PLC Media Player. Your teammates will now be able to hear the music through Teams. If the music is too loud, you can lower the volume using your system's volume mixer. And that's it. Now you know how to play music in the Microsoft Teams meeting. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.